no! Get away from that!
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
Containment equipment is here. We've got to get it back to the dock. Where's the infant?
It's in a secure facility. Why?
Where's the facility?
How will we find the adult?
Follow the screams.
Ready?
Where's the wreck? Is it still behind us?
Dr. Malcolm! What have you done with it? I want that infant! There you are. Wait! 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 Wait!
These creatures require our absence to survive, not our help. And if we could only to step aside and trust in nature, life will find a way.
I bet you didn't know this.
Dr. Grant, I give you the resonating chamber of a velociraptor.
Oh.
This is brilliant, Billy. Really, it is. Sad to say, I'm gonna have to pack up in 4 weeks.
Dr. Grant?
Paul Kirby, Kirby Enterprises.
Amanda and I just love the outdoors. Heck, we've been on just about every adventure tour they can come up with. I've chartered an airplane to fly us over Isla Sorna, and we'd like you to be our guide. And of course, we'd love to make a contribution to your research here. Mm-hmm.
When we get there.
Unidentified aircraft approaching Isla Sorna. You are flying in restricted airspace.
I think they're looking for someone.
Ben! Eric!
What are they doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe.
On this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
Amanda!
You really need to work on communication in your marriage.
That might
so
help.
Eric!
If she keeps shouting like that, we're gonna have every dinosaur on the island on top of us.
Eric!
I can get up this way. Will come sudden with us. I never knew they attacked in herds. Oof. Or that their bites hurt so much.
Come on up.
Amanda, honey, Dr. Grant said that's a bad idea.
What?
He says it's a bad idea.
What's a bad idea?
We have to get back on that plane.
What about the other guy?
Cooper's a professional. He can handle himself.
I do.
No, man.
You did some explaining, Mr. Kirby.